Okay, so here's what I want us to think about. The waterways that surround the United States. So I think it's probably a good idea for you all to take these books and find different maps of the United States and find the waterways. What does that say?
Huron.
So those are all called the Great Lakes. What are they? Which ones are they now? Parker, which ones do you think we should make? Which ones do we have so far? Look at Blair's list.
We have the waterway. Lake Erie, Lake Superior, Lake Ontario.
Ontario. Huron.
Huron.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and then the oceans. What oceans are we going to make?
The Pacific Ocean,
Atlantic,
and
Gulf.